So to graph this one, we just need a vertical line where x is 2. To identify where x is 2, you can just kind of look. That's not what I wanted. You can just kind of look at the x-axis and find where x is 2. And then you can draw your line. Right? Well, it should be on that point, though. That's better. Yeah.